This is the Scratch 1.4 editor. Just go to this website. Here we have a dog sprite. Wanted to move on the ground across the stage. And we're gonna do that with a one green flag lift block. Get a forever loop. Get a move 10 steps block. Get an if on edge bounce block as well. Do we want to change its costumes? Click import and click on dog 2C. And edit this costume to look like the dog is wagging its tail. Just select the dog's tail and click on flip vertically to flip it upside down. Now you can put it back on. I just reselect it again. Just like this. Click OK. Go to the looks category and find the next costume block. Put it right here. But now find a weight block. Instead of 1 second, let it be 0.1 seconds. And put it here. Now let's switch to presentation mode, which is actually full screen mode. Click the green flag. The dog is wagging its tail, see? Hey, something is wrong. The dog is flipping upside down. You see these buttons? This button is for all around. This button is for only facing left and right. And this button locks the rotation. We're gonna click on the middle button. So the dog faces where it is going. Switch back to full screen mode. And it works. Thanks for watching and don't forget to subscribe.